disturbing conclusion. Americans are not winning their battle against obesity.
2 out of 3 adults and 1 out of 3 children are overweight or obese.
If you took a bunch of men in the 1950s and you drew their blood and you measured their testosterone levels, their estrogen levels, etc., and you did the same thing today, you would notice that their testosterone today is lower and their estrogen today is higher.
Lift.